experiment to prove that oxygen is liberated during photosynthesis. Materials required: beaker, glass funnel, test tube, glowing splinter, and hydrilla plants. For this experiment, we need completely submerged plants like hydrilla, elodia, cara, etc. Here we used cara plants. Take a beaker and fill with water. Take a glass funnel and insert cara plants. Carefully invert the funnel into the beaker. Take a test tube and fill with water. Invert the test tube over the funnel without entering any gas bubbles. Let us observe, there is no gas at the end of the test tube. Cara plants do not release any gas bubbles. Keep this arrangement in the sunlight and observe. After 1 hour, carefully observe. Small colorless gas bubbles are come out from the cara plants. Gas bubbles are collected at the end of the test tube. Carefully remove the test tube without entering the air. Test the gas in the test tube by glowing splinter. Stick glows vigorously. It indicates that gas is oxygen. So, this experiment proved that oxygen is liberated during photosynthesis. Okay, children. Study well. Grow well. Be a good citizen and proud to be an Indian. Thank you.